She'll get no better chance here than getting her second win on the board. She's been runner-up her last three starts. They're loading up, 5.31 the distance. And they're ready. This is our only 5.31 for the day. Set to go. They're ready. And racing, Crazy Dream began only fairly. Long Gully Lisa has got blistering speed. Crazy Dream saw the lure, drove hard and got the second. So she's there if she's good enough. She wanted the rail. The leader wouldn't let her through. Three lengths away to Long Gully Jimmy. Now she's through the favourite. Fourth placing is Swinging Forts. Then came Banjo Riley, Zetland County, Raging Critter and Panda Rose. Leader Crazy Dream zip through. Shot two lengths on Long Gully Lisa, who sticks to its task. And running on out deep, Banjo Riley, leader Crazy Dream. Crazy Dream wins her second go over the track and distance. Seconds are closey. Long Gully Lisa or the powering home Banjo Riley. Zetland County was doing its best work late with Swinging Forts, Long Gully Jimmy, Raging Critter, Panda Rose, 31.44 the gallop. Crazy Dream, Des Hockley heavily back, lands the wages, 240 to 150. Drove hard, got second early. Was just poking, looking for that rail run. And eventually, the leader rolled off Long Gully Lisa and she shot through Crazy Dream and dashed away. Long Gully Lisa's held second. Banjo Riley's did its best work late to get third. And number five gets fourth, Zetland County. So it's 1.835, 1.835. 31.44, the gallop run home in 15.27. 1.835 after race 8 on the program, which wraps up.